And I'm a collector of Elisa's work because I think it's beautiful.
She has a very vibrant sense of color and form.
Lively. That's the only way I can really explain it. It's, you know, there's a lot of character, there's a lot of emotion.
And I love Elisa's art because it's vibrant, it's warm, it's very calming, and it's just, I think it speaks of Elisa's heart.